I don't want to use the grenades.
And Kieran's a big slut. Well, Kieran, did you not think we already knew that one?
Someone will be getting
trapped. Hey, nah. Nah, I don't know about you, but unless you can prove us wrong, that's what we're gonna call it.
I do like women, that's what I'm gonna say at the matter. Could we just start another round, please?
Now, only if you accept.
I'm not a for fuck's sake.
Nah, I'll start. We'll start one. Fuck you and start one of Brooklyn Bridge. I've got PTSD. Don't take me with you.
I'm just donating some food to someone, I don't know who it was.
You get crates out of it, Matt, so it's kinda worth it. Kinda.
Oh.
Hey, Kieran, do you know that plan that I was talking about on the way back? You know, you reckon we should do that?
Brooklyn Bridge. Oh, that might be interesting.
What? I know, right? Right. This game looks really good, right? But the only reason it lets, like, graphics-wise, it's let down is water.
All right. Let's just hope we're in a good spot.
Not instantly gets melted by someone that's counting with an MG. Give it time, Q, and when we all have. Oh god.
Experience.
Oh, the cowboy Q is only level 5.
One of them
is
using a knife.
You've got nothing.
No. Most of them don't.
Are they not expecting to get in a gunfight?
Are you?
Oh, I'm classed as on this game. I'm because we've done airdrops.
Why is this bloke? Why is this bloke holding two of the same guns? Oh my god! Not again.
What, Morland?
They think this is Fortnite. Jesus Christ.
Oh, and Kieran, you know what I find hilarious?
Oh my god, I don't want to watch this!
You know that level 5 with the knife? He's killed he's killed 5 people.
With the knife? Or is he just-
Yeah.
Okay, where
so
are
be
we?
Be careful for Sneaky McSneakerson.
Alright, we're in a good- This is-
And I said Van Halen was the best one of these you played on.
No, that's
extracting.
That's extraction.
Here, even Darren agrees with me.
All right, which mark should we go first for first one, Dylan?
I thought we were going to two.
But it's not 9, it must be a 4 player.
Hey Kieran, do you reckon that plan we talked about in the car will be good? Darren, go to the front of it.
No, I best not have a look actually.
There's nothing in this.
No, go on, lead the way.
Sorry, lads, I'm taking a shot. This is Shoney's in the party watch.
I can't right now because I'm busy. What?
I'm just going to show you something
2 seconds. Anyone else hear that gunfire?
Yeah.
You didn't. Oh, the amp. Gearin, part 2 of plan. Nah, where are you?
I'm in a building.
There's people out here. There's people.
Where? Where?
Go on, Nat, keep going.
Look at the cock on him.
I don't see them.
I'll have a look in a second where I have been like a gunfight.
Darren, Kieran, Dylan, where do you see him?
He's gone.
Is he dead?
Yep.
Isn't he huge?
No, oh, where are you? No. No. Stand there and do not move.
I don't, please don't.
I'm expecting a weapon. I've never seen the M16 in this game.
I thought I saw someone, but Jesus Christ. Do I? What? No, please. Wait, how are you still wearing the same outfit?
Because we're experienced players.
Alright, Fez.
Only experienced players. Yeah, they were hitting me. Well, seeing that we've already made enough noise, I guess we should start looting cars and stuff. Oh, there's a train. Ooh.
Alright, that might be something.
It'll be so funny when an actual real engagement happens and that's like, what do I do?
What do you mean what we do? We shoot them.
Nah, you're underestimating. It won't. Darren, you know you're doing game too much. Kieran, where? Kieran, where? Was there actual someone there, or are you shooting for the fun of it? Don't worry, Darren, you can unlock them in horse skins that
Oh god, I almost killed myself.
Ah, very nice. I got Pegasus.
I'll rejoin you lads in a second, I've just got a little bit stuck.
No. Yep. Now is the test subject. No. We're gonna do an experiment with you.
No thanks.
Come with us. Look, come with us.
It's not that challenging.
This is how you earn your veteran badge in this game.
What are you?
It's me, Kieran. Firing squad. Go on, Nat.
What?
Jump!
Kieran, if I lose my... what?
Nah, you got a choice. Jump or get a bullet in the dome.
Kieran, I don't trust that!
Hey, look at this picture.
You better die. Well! You absolute idiot!
Nah, you better do it now!
No, I'm not jumping for it. I don't care. You're more gay?
That looks too shallow to jump.
Kieran. You see the picture I just put on? There's another one, watch this one. Watch this one.
Good, that.
You one, watch.
Is Darren secretly having too much fun on that game?
Yeah, I think he is.
I don't think I should be claiming on this.
Dirty boy. Hey, Nat, do you think we should just extract?
Yes, I think we should.
Come on then, Nat, let's go.
Well, you're in command, so I'm just waiting on you.
Why didn't the power of the dumpster do? The dumpster's not got the brake power.
Well, I've lost it all.
We can go for this extraction or...
Hey, Kieran, shall I?
Dylan, I'm gonna kill you!
Oh, I can't lose his body!
You absolute idiots! I cannot believe this! You absolute dumb fuck idiots! You must be put on the...
Nah, you forget. Nah.
But I had ammo stuff!
Nah, I did tell you, if you did not jump, you would get a bullet in the dome.
Oh, I couldn't give a fuck.
You disobeyed direct orders.
He did give you a direct order, you should have followed that direct order.
But yeah, I would still lose my stuff, though.
Either way, you lost. Oh no, not M16. Nah, please tell me you've got the crafting ability for the M16.
Well, I don't, because I lost it.
You don't have the blueprint for it.
Well, I just had it, but now you killed me?
No, you still have... Do you have the blueprint to craft another one?
No.
Well, then obviously you never had a blueprint then, did you?
No, I just received it from a free pack. Kieran, I know you're laughing back there. I don't know what you... What's so funny?
Why in America do people wear fanny packs?
Ask Nat, he's the owner.
Nat, I do not agree with that.
What?
Carl, not gay, company.
Nat, it's not gay. I've said it's not
so
gay, it's just an event.
Kieran, he's more straighter than a roundabout. That as well. Right, I'm now looking at them limited screenshots.
Yeah, I'm fine. Yes, I did lose a little bit. What did I say?
Oh, no. I feel like Nat's gonna molest me the next time I'm on.
I have a funny feeling Nat's gonna shoot me, aren't you?
Hey, that's how I'm gonna just carry a knife with me.
How's someone here with a knife? Nah!
You go anywhere near me, I'll put the bullet in you.
Ooh, big talk for such a small guy. You like that one, Kieran?
You know, I really hope Nat snaps on the chin and the karate kid beats the fucking living stone to the bayers.
Hey, Nat. Nat, you can, Kieran, you can start a thing now when you're ready. I definitely have the best weapons in the game.
Sounds like one pound fish.
Oh, if what? I'm looking at Darren's pictures. Are they child friendly?
Just have a look at them. I swear to God.
I'll use my phone for that.
Why? Oh no!
What? Kieran, you do know I can't actually equip anything because of you. Well, I'm literally without weapon now.
Nah. If it's anyone's idea, if it was Darren, see if me and Kieran the idea of anyone in the car.
What are you
Oh, yeah, what are you doing?
Did he hear? Yeah, didn't fucking
hear
me.
Also, Nat. You are.
Go to your crafting bench and craft a new gun.
Are you too thick to realise that?
Kieran, you do not understand.
You didn't even lose it, Mom. You know what, Kieran? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make a blimmin'. I don't have any 357 Magnum. That's.
Oh, not a fair 40 fucking. Do you know what, Nat? You've got no guns and you can't craft any. Then, at the end of the day, you should be able to because it doesn't go off your resources you have on you. You should be able to craft them anyways.
Well, Nat, now, please don't kill me. I'm putting a microphone.
Right. For, Nat, go to your equipment.
Kieran,
and also with a span of the gold you craft.
Greasy yeah. Gun?
There is a gold spanner next to a click. Square to craft it.
Greasy gun.
Yes, I can. Well, I can craft some of it, but not all of it.
So you can craft guns then?
Because I still have at least some of my materials.
You lose your guns as well, but we don't talk about that.
But your guns, most of the good guns are free anyway.
Exactly. Lads, I was going to put on the Luger, but if Nat's going to put the bullet in the back of his skull, I don't think I want to put the Luger on.
You're not going to plant the crafting material.
I do, but I've just used the last of my building crafting materials. Hey, you know, I wonder, Kieran, seeing that mean you don't have weapons, could we punch people to death?
Yeah.
Nat?
I suggest you be careful what you're doing.
Nat, are you seriously challenging?
Not challenging you, I'm just warning you. Yeah.
Look at me, buddy, and I'll fire a full clip of 5.56 into your forehead.
Well, because I have a massive bald head, is that why?
I don't have a weapon.
Cool.
I didn't put any weapons.
I will unload a full clip of 9mm into your bald back. Nothing left to actually recover. To be honest with you probably don't need any way to do.
Ooh. Hey lads, inspect my weapons I've got on.
So we have one cow using a Spaz 12.
Are they?
Still using a Pigeon.
Am I?
You're using an M16.
Oh, so what? So you and Kieran are both using M16s. Oh, Spaz 12. That guy might be a problem.
Which one?
Wait, are these buying better loot for us or for his team?
For us. That's it.
For us, I think.
More loot affects everybody.
And better crates. So we get better crates and get a blue purple at the very end. We get one special crate and one purple crate.
Oh, you're taking Tanala. Oh, my ding ding dong.
Touch my Tanala.
Oh, it's this map.
Then we should be fine.
Do you know this extraction over here?
Uh-huh.
That is the only good one, because I mean the other ones involve having to craft. I can't even melee. Hey, I'm gonna see after the adventure.
But
I'm not down, I'm gonna see after the adventure. It's a training exercise, using the I am the VIP you're supposed to protect.
Alright, that could be fun.
Nah, that does not mean put a bloomin' round of 7.62 in the back of my skull.
That's not what I was doing.
Oh no! Whee!
Well, surprisingly, he hasn't gone that much, so.
Yo, don't shoot me!
Where do you see a bloke? I don't see him. Oh, for Christ's sake, where I'm stuck. I see him, I see him! Oh, that's two.
Oh, hello!
Oh, for Christ's sake!
I ain't here, I'm dead.
Well, who's left alive? That's my question.
Me and Kier. There's more of them.
And he just leaves Dylan.
Oh no! Oh! I picked up that stuff. At least I didn't lose anything.
Yeah, because he had nothing on you. I did. Multiple, exactly. A lot of ammo and weapons.
That's the way to play that.
I wasn't? Kieran, I think they're chasing you.
Nope. He's good. He says it's a sniper. Goes like mine. Put the bullet in his skull. How far away did you run?
Very far. I'm in the car and I'm black. Hey, Kira, there's a house nearby. You might want to check. Never mind. I guess someone's...
Good shots.
There's, I think it's someone by the north. Oh, there's multiple people. That's confirmed.
Yeah, maybe at the teammates. Oh, no, we're not on about you, sorry.
Yeah, thanks.
Kieran, I think you're in a safe position.
That doesn't
are
mean.
Are you planning on extracting, are you?
With barely any loot.
I didn't have any, so sorry.
Well, Dylan, I don't know what you were doing.
I had the feeling you would put a bullet in the back of my skull, so I didn't bring any weapons with me.
You could have at least took a pistol or. Whatever you had. Just keep using common weapons, there's no need to use any legendary.
How come he keeps stopping to you?
Because he's going on his map.
I might need to change my dead zone since I can't change my dead zone sensitivity.
Just reset the default?
No, it's not that. It's... Oh, lads. If you, like, when you're dead, not go into your options and put show compass on.
Where is it?
Right, go into options, not.
Yeah.
Go into game, and then go down, there's literally a thing that says compass.
Let me see. Yeah, it's already on show.
Oh, so mine's the only one that wasn't on show.
Yeah, that's how I know where stars are and stuff.
For Christ's sake. Dylan, you're the only one, as a commander, you didn't have a compass.
Hey, I didn't know it was a feature in the game. No one told me. I've already got it on now.
At least we did some good progress on the other match. That's why I'm happy.
So now, how was the execution then?
Well, I didn't deserve that.
You really did pick a blimmin' funny place to go prone in the middle of a road. Nah, the death is on your own part there.
Mm-hmm.
You've got prone in the middle of a blimmin' road. Are you planning on extracting Kieran, or are you just gonna,
He has time.
Risk and reward.
Hey man, just take the bomb with jellyfish.
Cool? Jesus Christ, Kieran, you're going so far. They looted probably everything on their way.
Who just? Oh, who just shouted? Oh, we have to go for me tea now, anyway.
Alright.
Right, lads, I'll catch you tomorrow.
Alright, see ya.
See ya.
Well, Darren, I guess you get to join.
I think I will. Just in 2 seconds, I've just got to get this crate up here because I've just found some twat with a big bag of gold I need to kill.
2 seconds,
sorry. Two twats with gold.
There's my dead body. Unless it's already gone. He was prone, he was undead.
No, I unloaded like 4 or 5 days.
Oh, you found a heavy ball.
To be honest, I think the AK is a lot better.
Yeah, Nat.
Yes, Darren?
Have you played this game before, this Oddity game?
Never played that.
I didn't mean, if you can get it, it is fucking brilliant. You'll love it, honestly.
To be honest, Darren, it's not that kind of type of featured Assassin's Creed Odyssey, because I like the classics, but the newest ones, they're just on the same.
Do you not reckon? They say I didn't mind this one, I didn't know why. I think
The only thing that it makes no sense is the power stuff that's required to even go to different locations and to fight the enemies. It literally makes no sense for that game. Nor for Valhalla. Why do you need a power required to actually go to that location or to raid or to kill someone?
More combat experience and you're more feared.
come at me again. Remember when you play Valhalla and you're fighting, and if you they kill someone and they stagger back and run off, that's just your legend. When they see you fight, they are scared.
Kieran, you're just going cross country now.
What can I say?
I will be on in 1 second, boys.
That's fine. But they all could also spot you very easily. You're still way off. And there's like two people that have just got an airdrop. And the hazard's on its way.
Radiation is coming. Better run to the nearest exit.
Right, I will join you, boys. I will join you.
Where is it? Oh, it's from south. Kieran, if I was you, I wouldn't stop. I suggest you run and go. Yeah, I know. I'm not even close to even building the antenna. Someone had a radiation booby trap.